been 18 months and we last said goodbye, and I still can't get the thought of you off my mind. I thought I moved on when I left for school, but I'm back home now and everything reminds me of you. God damn it, I can't fall asleep, so my mind is consumed by our memories. And I know what I should do, I understand, but as hard as I try, I just can't. Anymore, but I'm clinging to the memories of the person that you were, and that's forcing me to stay the person that I was, and that's not somebody I'm too proud of. Falling back into the habits that I tried to break, same sleepless nights, replaying mistakes. People ask me how I am, and I tell them I'm great, but every time I get drunk, I say your name, and every time I'm online, I'm on your page, and all your text messages, I have them saved. I caught off your bracelet, but didn't throw it away. I can't keep going on living this way. I heard you moved on to somebody new, but I haven't gone out since I said I love you. I want to mature, and I want to grow, but I can't do that until I let you go. They say it's better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all. Well, I loved and I lost and it hurt so much, and that's why I'm writing this song. But I'm so thankful that you were in my life, and loving you was worth all the pain and goodbye, cause you taught me more than my teachers ever did. How to work as a team and build relationships, how to share my feelings and communicate, how it's the little things that make every single day great. And now you're teaching me to be less dependent and more responsible for my own happiness. You're forcing me to take care of myself, and that's the first step of taking care of someone else. You showed me that a broken heart will mend, and the pain only makes you stronger in the end. But I just want to thank you for being my friend and helping me grow. Some people are a lesson, other people are a blessing. Honestly, I think you're both, and I know it sucks, but there comes a time on the journey of life where you walk alone. So I hope like crazy this is not the end, but for now I need to let you go.